Oh, I've been fighting him so long, the buggers respawned. Motherfuckers respawned.
We'll make our mark on this
realm of divine imperfection!
You'd have seen me earlier.
Oh. Fuck off, man. I see. I see. Let me save here. I don't have to run every time. Although, you can save here. Load. I cannot use potions while I am dead. I should have drank the potion. I did drink one, but I don't know why I'm doing this. What the fuck is the point with the clothes? What's... No, that's a thunderbolt. Are you saying there's a... Did the fort and jump up.
Ah!
I definitely need more mana. Stamina. The problem is that I have to fucking hold the bullshit middle button to use 1, 3, 2, 3, 4. And I cannot use the potions while I'm doing that. Now this is bullshit. I mean, this is obvious bullshit. He doesn't react. The game was going way too well so far. So. He didn't make the double jump there. Why didn't it catch? Fuck off. Can you switch the potions to be on a fucking double? Fuck off. Because this just makes no sense. I cannot. Oh man. What the fuck do I need this bullshit for? Obviously, I think there are clouds down there too. There it is. Technically, I should be able to land on that cloud from up there. Don't touch anything. Oh, were those both two artifacts? So this was the fucking quest. Well, fuck you too. Well, that took some fucking time! Chrysanthemum reward. Mortal lens and mortal pens rather than meteor eastern. Okay, is that the unlocking of the DLC then? Okay.